So in this movement, we're going to be showing you how to perform a straight bar push down for the triceps. This is going to really isolate our tricep head. So with this one, we want to be leaning over the bar and really push down hard, really contracting hard at the bottom of the movement. We want to be keeping our elbows quite tucked and close to our body so we can get a big stretch on the triceps and we can really squeeze down hard